the empowerment of women them important for every nation for develop. During the adoption of the Sustainable Development Goal inside the year 2015, the world leader them make sure that economic empowerment for women them then at the heart of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. Because of different reasons, just few women them don't they take advantage of employment opportunity and engage in small scale business because for raise capital, for begin the business or for get access to loan, still Teranga. The other major problem we responsible for make women them not empower themselves now because they no go school, they no learn book, don't make, they no get confidence for thing up before. But despite all the barrier them with the embargo man them for go, the situation don't seem for the change now, as some group of women them don't decide for change the story. They no ever go school, but they learn trade, where they help themselves, their family, and the country for grow.
You know, grassroots women in the train. Because of food, we start with the grassroots women, and we don't ever go school. God make the car select me for going to India. But we do soap making in backyard garden. Mm-hmm. So this soap making, I don't bake. When people are from Austria can support me. We must save our future than Calvary people. So we save our future than Calvary people. The people say, they can loan me money, like 350,000. So this 350,000, they buy the palm oil, they buy soda, they buy plenty, they have 1,005. So we then come on TV, and God make around 3 days and then land.
We found out say that the marginalized company woman them. They don't know their rights them. So this group come together so that we go they talk for we company woman them. We go name we call the group women advocacy for let we talk for we company women them. Now a group of we don't do together, we do we small things then. We work as a group, we do with small contributions them. So go on. Ox family they look for women's group them. They want for empower them. They meet now, this group here don't form. So we serve, they get for call on we. They get for give we some training.
Same way so, the one we go school and learn Bokubu, they also do business. We don't succeed for make other women them benefit.
Like now, me and I see you and I meet them one to get to the planning and how to strategize for our business for growth.
Well, you know, say salon and the normal place, the level of salary, not that enough for like maintain a certain lifestyle or for do all that thing the way you want to do. So you can need for get multiple sources of income. Then also, I noticed a lot of people are not getting like nasty capital for start business. Like through my business, I'm able to do all that thing to do a great job. So they tell them, we start with our style of things. I tell them, salon we get, I break out of cholera, and we see how people struggle to get access to clean and safe water. Then I tell talk to like some people and ask them things. When I didn't get this whole post up here and that guys, and it can help people start with the problem with small business and things like that. Now, to get access to capital. So then people and them, since we don't need this to meet them, use them for their long build with us, and they don't see we are the credible people, and they will be able to start up with you and learn to do something. So if you mention we don't say this then, that's what we can start to start here.
Na salon today, woman them, they make great impact. Na community them, through their involvement into different socio-economic activity for develop their home, their community and the nation as a whole. Na most of the rural community them across salon, the lack of electricity supply, be make economic activity slow and developments not been to take place. But the Barefoot Woman Project don't improve the life of the people them through the supply of electricity na some village them.
They do installation, they do maintenance, and we able to do the grid connection because I will do inside. The power house is there. So therefore do grid connection. We can inside just like MP. Or say the woman, they are already instigated, no assembly of block no one. We don't pass through for now we instigate. We don't do the installation, we pass and come. Now you say, well, so far we do not this gift to no seller. When I give the people, and now the people in the they study, they go to school. So, plenty to the preparatory then at the town. So now, when I give me, when I select back another 3 villages. So, select 3 villages there. Kisikoya, Mambuima, Makane. So, right away, they say, so they all realize if you go there.
I feel very fine. Because of where they knock out the solar, the gladness, me as for me, the gladness, it's too past mark where they knock out the solar now. Because they tell me the way they're not being out the solar. Buy battery, buy, no, they take 1 week. You know, they take you 3 days or 4 days. You don't know, but when they knock out the solar, so now you don't make, you don't feel fine. We're picking the way they go to school, say, for study there now. You know, go buy light again. The solar, you just press normal now the button, the lights come on, you go study picking at any time we go on for study picking. So glad for that, they say. Glad very much.
The international NGO, Oxfam, do empower one woman group, Women's Advocacy Network, for produce huge quantity of quality gara for sale. This they help them for get money for take care of themselves.
The first month where they be give we be gara 6 pieces per million. The second month we go up to 8. And so no more we dey go. And so we dey go. Tell we business now, it don't big, we tell God thank you. Small, small. We know the again who say we be there, we dey pango. By God in power.
But same way so, some woman will learn Boku book, believe say business can make the able live better life. One young woman will learn Boku book. They help woman them for be self-reliant through in water business. It will help for improve access to clean and safe water. The crystal clear water we they produce, they all sigh na salon for sale. This water business don't make impact na in life and other deprived woman them.
As you see this that work in progress, and you definitely will see now my leader factory space. So you will definitely see say it don't make impact on my life. And also because we don't get bigger space now, na this sort of one from it now. A lot of all the small small women shop that you see all are they all like in a package of councils buying and wasting. We start off small, like I can show you this, we start off at the same road, and after showing our this now we own space, now we buy the land, and now we get this building there, now we do small, small. So it really don't make impact, but one advice I can always, when you do business, always go to keep that small, small, we will be add back for the business for make it grow. Because even now, if you look for investment, and we say, if this person will take part in your for growing your business, definitely we'll get the commitment for use other person from rising. And for the people that are in the community, like, if you look around, most of them, even the women, they are stone them with the because now they're killing place, and we go put people like that who can be in the area. So most of them are stone them with the but we talk to them because when they go, they don't get enough time for them to kill them. But they will first begin engaged, you know, make like football, the way we and they keep playing, so for community, that's just crystal clear. But I don't keep playing, we are both work football, so. And they're not me get the seed capital for staff, so begin to go to the water and the boosters and the staff. And by way of now, if you don't need to come by cash.
Although it's important for be educated, but the message clear that without education, you still can make impact in your community.
A woman, whether you don't educate or you educate, if you choose to make a difference in society, you can able to make a difference. And that difference they can be an everlasting mark. So I have to encourage every woman where they listen to me. Not wait till government come. Not wait till for the counselor. In your little way, always ask yourself, what thing I don't do? When I start this whole thing, people and they ask me questions, where the money? But sometimes it's not all about money. For talk nicely to your neighbor, when your neighbor get problem, you go near them, you help them out. It don't mean for saying that money you go get. And that make him go a long way. Let we show love to one another. Women, and can always say we don't like we say. Let that aspect they go away from we life. Help you company woman, motivate them. If they do more, applaud them.
The woman there determined for make more woman there engage themselves and contribute positively to development.
When you study technology, you dey benefit the big. I say me, I no go school, but look me today. I don't benefit plenty money. Because the out of the 59 who can't for government, 18 then they will get RW, that's a center. You call and say, hey, I die RW, you call and you center, and you pass for the village. Because any student who will train, you forget RW, then I talk. If they go put for you, like, my day for student assembly, if they say, hey, this was long, long, so you can go, you can know how for maintenance. Then the battery, you know, say battery, wait, you pull carbon. So you get for the maintenance and the panel, any to inside doors they need to for cleaner. Inside doors on the any one month for cleaner. So that will give the panel clean lights. That will make the panel the board no go, the battery no go suffocate. Because so far with the panel they don't, the dust don't cover up, the battery may suffocate. So that's you know the clean light. So the woman then. All man they say, look, Nancy no go school, but Nancy na in the leader, so they all they are mad. Don't they all the eager for can? How the eager for can? The one they okay, when they at times some people they pay for them, say go train at their foot. Because why make we not can take people in free, but also pay for sustain. The guy is in the college, they pay for take care of them.
You don't change, but who women their lives? So women they be sit on, even the battery where they buy now. Church lights, you know, get her. But through this work, yeah, what would they do? Would they get with small, small profits them? They're able to do small, small things there for themselves. Some don't become self-reliance now. What they're able to do their own business there without a day going big again. As locally, no matter when I make ways, people call me to say, see, they allow all can do this work here. Yeah. Everybody they are back for can do the work. Because they don't say, it don't change their life then, whatever little. You know, Boko. But to ourselves a little, it don't change. We all we lives here. We sabi now. Some people they even can learn from we. We dey go na the luma. They now we not be sabi for go na luma. Now we dey go na luma. We dey go do business. We come back. Some other people they can buy from we. They dey go back. They sell. They sell. They sell. They get small profits there.
Woman there, now we are the backbone of any society. The man there, they for support me, but we now we produce, now we manage the home there. So if woman there for business, I think so we all impact large and past the man there. And because woman there will get that instinct for take care of things. So where woman there for business, we get that independent extra attention, we get that extra concern. We always try to say, not for me no more, but for my family and for me beginning better one tomorrow. So when women are in business, not to learn no more the benefits, the whole country will benefit.
If only government and other partners them commit themselves for provide more support for women them, the future of women they go bright. Life go better for them and salon go better for we all.